Honey.
Yeah, babe.
It's still windy.
You know what? I don't think it's as bad as it was.
No. We are still cruising along.
It is beautiful out here.
It's breezy.
It is.
Light sprinkle. I'm hoping we see some lightning because we've seen some earlier.
Yeah, we just seen it.
And I really want to get some on film. I just don't want to stand here all night to go, hey, look, lightning.
Right.
But I want to get some lightning on film. The waves are a little bit choppier than they were earlier, but not by much.
Yeah. I really, you know, I don't notice rocking or anything like that.
No.
I don't really.
Ooh.
Notice.
I hope I got that one. That was pretty.
Yeah.
Well, I think I might just want to sit out here for a little bit and watch lightning.
Cool.
We might just do that. Honey,
yeah.
We came up here to see some lightning.
We did.
But
it's pouring.
The rain has intensified on the way up here. It is pouring out. I don't know if we want to stay up here and get drenched. Can you see the rain coming off the ship? Yeah. It's definitely wet. Definitely, I couldn't figure out why everyone was down below.
I know, I'm like, man, is it crowded down
here? This is why. Hey, nobody up here. Let's go over here and see if it's a little drier.
I don't know, that wasn't promising on this one.
We are headed down the coast of Florida, and we kind of ran into a thunderstorm.
Yeah. I mean, it's nothing major.
No. But we could sit over here and, you know, relax a little bit, not get soaked.
Ooh, did you see that cloud?
Yeah, I seen it. Okay, here we go. Okay, babe.
Yes.
The rain has subsided a little bit. You will see lightning behind us every now and then. And
hopefully.
I think it's cool looking.
It is. So
let's
pretty.
Talk about dinner.
Okay.
Appetizer. My salad, I liked.
Did you?
I liked my salad. It was really good. The chicken, grapes, apples, walnuts. Very good salad.
I was surprised because you don't really like walnuts.
Yeah. I like walnuts.
Do you?
Yeah.
What don't you like?
I don't like pecans.
Oh, pecans, that's
and
right.
I'll eat them too, but I just don't want like tons of them. Like,
I got
one or two are okay.
Yeah.
You had the
French onion soup.
Mm-hmm. How was that?
It was good. It had great flavoring, but there was very little onions in it.
Hmm.
So it's just mainly like
broth.
Bread and broth.
Broth.
And a little bit of cheese on top.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I mean, it wasn't horrible. I think it had great
onion
flavor.
Soup would have onions in it. Ooh, the wind is blowing. It's hard to hold a camera out here. Main course, I had the pork chops. Now, I'll start. The pork chops really weren't that great. They were spicy, which I'd be okay with, but they were really dry.
Yes.
Super dry. She even tried some.
I did try it just to kind of like, it can't be that bad.
Yeah, they were dry.
It was very dry.
So, I got to switch mine out for the prime rib. It was really good.
Yeah.
I'm really glad I got that. Only because I'm not going to be able to get it the rest of the week. So I'm glad I got it.
Right.
Your spaghetti stuff?
It was really good. The meat sauce on it was fantastic. A ton of meat though. Whoa.
Yes. Like the meat sauce was 90% meat, 10% sauce.
I did ask for extra sauce because it just didn't have very much on it. So I'm thinking, okay, I just want the sauce. And they bring me out this container and it was like, all meat.
Yes.
Like, there's still no sauce.
Yes.
But it really was.
But it was good. I tried it too and it was really good.
It was good.
Now I tried the cheesecake again and I thought it tasted better this time.
Did you?
Yeah, I don't know why. I don't know if it was because...
It didn't have like the raspberry.
Yeah, the raspberry stuff in it or something. I don't know. I enjoyed it. It was strawberry this time. I really enjoyed it. Holy windiness. I hope my thing's doing good.
It should be.
You had the
creme brulee.
Creme brulee.
Yes.
And my one bite I had of that, I thought was good.
Yeah. It was so good. I do have to say with the creme brulee, I wish there was more of the, whenever you hit it with the spoon, it's supposed to be more of a snap. It was very little snap. It was, but I mean, it still tasted delicious. But I feel like whenever you get creme brulee somewhere, it should have like that nice snap to it, and it just didn't.
Yeah. So far, first night at the Royal Diner Dinner. Mm-hmm. Nope. Royal Dinner Diner.
There you go.
Say that 10 times fast. Pretty good.
Yeah, it wasn't
our
bad.
Server, great guy.
Oh, he was so nice.
I'm super glad we're going to be with him the rest of the week.
Yeah.
You know, really nice about, you know, the whole pork chop issue.
Oh, yeah.
You know, he took away, brought more stuff. One, you know, great guy. So he's going to be good to have waiting on us all week.
Yeah, they were really on top of it. They were super busy.
Yes.
But... they do this a lot, but they were very efficient, very like, okay.
Yeah.
They got your needs met.
Ooh, that's a pretty one. I've seen it in the corner of my eye.
I seen it over there.
Did you? Okay, we need to go. I'm probably just going to stay in this. We have an ice skating show to go to tonight.
We do.
What's it called?
Frozen Ever After.
Frozen Ever After.
I think.
Not anything to do with Frozen Disney. But I think it's Frozen Ever After. We'll let you know when we get down there.
Yeah, pretty much.
We'll talk to you in a little bit.
I was gonna say I'd like look it up, but...
No, we'll let them know when we get down there. Talk to you in a little bit. So we are down on deck 4 in the entertainment district to go see Frozen in Time. You were close when you said Frozen Ever After or something like that. I think Frozen Ever After was a short by Disney. We're headed into Studio B to go see the ice show. But yeah, this is kind of the entertainment district. There's art galleries, of course the casino, Blaze, I think it's a jazz bar maybe, the comedy center, and then the Opal Theater's right across the way, which we'll be at later this week. So yeah, here we are at Studio B. Let's see if we can get in. So here we are, and there are a lot of different activities go on here besides this show. And ice skating that we could do. There are other things they do here also. Now, a key benefit from having the key is we get front row seats.
Yeah, we do.
A lot of shows.
Yes.
So let's go down and get our reserved seats. That is a lot of lights for such a small little skating area.
It is a small skating area.
I'm just saying, that is a lot of lights. But yeah, we decided to go third row. We had a choice of the first 4 rows. So we went with number 3, just so we're up a little bit higher to get better pictures. Can't film during this, although I may try to get a couple little clips on the phone when I pretend I'm taking pictures. Just saying.
You're bad.
We'll see.
Thank you.